Ronaldo's mother didn't expect him to become a superstar. When speaking about her son, she said, "I played the lottery every week hoping to win the jackpot, but I had no idea that the winning ticket was breaking my vases in the living room with a ball."